The collapse of that condo tower in South Florida has brought new attention to San Francisco's leaning Millennium Tower. However, unlike buildings in Florida, the high-rise building at Mission and Fremont was built to withstand strong earthquakes. One top structural engineer tells CNN he thinks it's not at risk of collapsing. The northwest corner of the Millennium Tower has sunk 18 inches since it was built in 2009. A $100 million project to fix the problem began last year.